Google has been working for a while now on its own version of ChatGPT called Bard, which will give updated results from online sources. The battle of AI has already begun, since Microsoft adapted ChatGPT to include online results in Microsoft Edge, and Google will soon release Bard, which is the alternative to ChatGPT. We will have to wait and see which one is better than the other. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.